Aloha friends, it's Robert Stelic with Blue Planet Surf. I just recently got back from a trip to Asia where I went to Vietnam and China to visit some of our manufacturers, including the paddle factory where this paddle was made. So I'm going to give you a little tour of the factory and show you how these paddles are made. Okay, so this is the showroom of this factory. We've been working with them for many years, but they just moved into a brand new facilities with many different levels. There's Dan, our Blue Planet distributor from New Zealand, and Linda hiding behind the paddle. She's our agent in China. And this factory specializes in making kayak and stand-up paddles for many different brands, and also foils and other carbon parts. So these bags are pellets of nylon material. On the left there's Jenny, one of the factory owners, and these are the molding machines. So this is thermal injection molded parts. We have a exclusive mold for our paddle blade that we designed specifically to be used for this molding process. We designed it with a thicker spine on the back of the paddle to make it more rigid. So a lot of plastic paddles have a lot of flex, but our paddle blade is quite rigid and performs actually really well. So here they're trimming the edges off the mold, leaves a little bit of a sharp edge. So they're trimming off the sharp edge so there's no sharp corners anywhere. And the face of the Kaizen blade has a deep dihedral, which makes it really good for a smooth power face. In this paddle stroke, the power phase is very smooth because of the dihedral, and has a little bit of concave in the tip, and so it has a nice catch and entry. And here's that spine on the back that makes it nice and rigid in the main part of the blade, which helps with the performance. These are some aluminum tubes. The raw material is going into the paddle shafts. It's high performance aircraft aluminum, which is lightweight and corrosion resistant. And then for our Blue Planet shafts, we have them rolled into an oval shape. So it's actually an oval shaped shaft, which makes it easier to grip with your hands. And then also another advantage of using an oval shaft is that the handle extension is kind of fixed in the right position, so it can't rotate unlike a round shaft. So it makes it a little bit easier to keep the handle aligned with the blade properly, and no twisting in the adjustable paddles. So here you see some other components on our shafts. We also have a rubberized coating on them, so that makes it more grippy. And then these little aluminum pieces are inserted into the neck of the paddle blades to make them more stronger. Paddle blades are very strong, so we actually have, since we started using early on, we had some paddle blades that broke at the neck, and then since they started using those aluminum inserts, which we asked for, there's no more breakage. I mean, it's very rare that we get any warranty issues on these paddles. They're very strong, very durable, and a great value. They cost about a quarter of a full carbon paddle, so it's a good value. Here you see those aluminum tubes. Of course, they're not as high performance as a full lightweight carbon paddle. So, you know, if you want a performance paddle, we definitely recommend getting one of our high performance Kaizen full carbon paddles. We have several different versions: round shaft, oval shaft. The Kaizen V3 is an excellent high performance paddle. But for the average user, you know, these paddles are an excellent value, and that's why they're probably the best selling paddles in Hawaii anyways. We sell thousands of these stand-up paddles in Hawaii, and also kayak paddles. In this room here, they're laser engraving the numbers on the extension pieces, so you can see the how tall the paddle is at that extension. So it's kind of cool how the laser just etches the numbers into the paddle shaft. So kind of high tech. I thought that was pretty cool. And then here's the assembly floor, seeing all the paddles getting assembled.
So they have, you know, lots of different blades and color options and so on. They can also mix colors together. Here's Dan showing a paddle that has like two different plastic colors mixed together in the mold. So that's kind of a cool effect that we have not used, but it's interesting. And then here is another department where they make the rolled shafts with carbon fiber or fiberglass. There's a table where they cut pieces of pre-pregnated fiberglass or carbon, and then it's rolled onto the steel mandrel, and so it's pressurized already, rolled onto the mandrel, several layers of that pre-pregnated carbon fiber or carbon material, and then it's wrapped with this mylar tape. So there's a mylar tape that goes over the top of the material. Here you can see the pre-pregnated, I think this is fiberglass, not carbon, but so just because it's black doesn't mean a paddle shaft is made out of carbon. So a lot of times it's fiberglass that looks that's black, so it looks like carbon, but it's not necessarily carbon. So anyway, it's wrapped with this mylar tape to pack it in real tight, like to compress the fabric onto the mandrel, so that you have like a really tight bond between the material. And then after that, it's put in an oven where it's cured. So the pre-pregnated material has resin in it already, and then it's activated by heat. So once it's heated up, it cures the pre-pregnated material. And then after it's cured and dried, this machine kind of uses pneumatic pressure to pull out the steel mandrel, and then you have the hollow shaft left. So this is a finished shaft right there, a round fiberglass shaft. Okay, so here's a little assembly line of kayak paddle shafts. Here the quick release pins are inserted into the adjustment piece. So, and then they've installed some end pieces and then put them together, wrap them in plastic, and then attach a drip ring to the shaft. So that's it for the factory tour here. One thing I wanted to mention is that I requested that going forward, all our Blue Planet paddles will be wrapped in paper packaging. We're getting rid of all the plastic packaging.
Thank you so much for watching this video on the paddle factory tour. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, please subscribe to the Blue Planet Surf YouTube channel down below. We put out a new video every week. So thank you for watching. See you on the water. Aloha.